Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Rockstar, and today we're going to be playing some Rapala Pro Series. I've played a little bit of this already and whatnot, so let's get into the game. I think it's so good so far. Tell me what you guys think of it if you guys play it down in the comments. But today we're going to start off by playing Sholo. We're going to go to... the lake looks the best. Well, this one's got a bass on it. I really want to go for bass, but... I don't think I've got that gear. So we're going to go to the first lake. We're going to get the shit down on the first lake, guys. Let's get it. I'm excited. I'm super excited about this game, honestly. I've been waiting for it to be downloaded. I sat there, like, watching it for, like, 20 minutes. I was sitting there, because it came out at 9 o'clock, or 9 p.m., and I was, like, sitting there at, like, 8:30, like, yep. Just watching the time slowly go down until the game came out so I could make this video for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. What I've seen so far, beautiful gameplay. And all in all, okay, what do we have to do? Oh no, that's bad. Hey, 1 second. Oh, there we go. You guys might not have been able to hear sound real quick, but... what do we gotta do? Catch 15 pounds of walleye, catch 5 walleye. I do not think I can do that, honestly. So, we're gonna have to... drive to open water. Oh, no. Okay, sure, whatever. Let's cast it. We're out here in the rain. Let's get it. First cast of the game. Ooh, almost perfect. Come on, fishes. I don't think there's any fishes down here. Have you guys ever played the Rapala fishing on your phone? It's kind of the same thing. All in all, but this is pretty cool. You gotta click in the stick whenever you see the down in the bottom. You guys see it right there, about where the fish is. Seeing screen, and then you click in the stick. So click in the stick because it makes it so the fish cannot, like, gain lead on you or anything. Oh, hey! How are y'all doing? Just another great day on the lake, ain't it? I'll race ya. What? Okay, bet. Let's go find some fishing places. I want to catch some bluegill, though. I want to get this first mission done. We've only got 3 minutes to finish it, so we got to find somewhere with bluegill real quick. Oh, there's a reef right here. No fishes, though. Oh. I'm probably way behind it. The depth? Ooh, that's pretty deep here. Ah, oh, so close. It's so hard to get this perfect, what's it called? Oh. Well, come on. There's yellow perch down here, but that's not what I'm looking for, guys. I'm looking for some bluegill. I need to go buy some new line, and, because if we gotta do these walleye missions, if that's what the current goal is, I'm not gonna be able to do those. Oh, so close. It's honestly making me mad how... Oh. What are you? Are you a muskie? Yeah, I think that's a muskie. Oh, come on. Oh. Yes! Bluegill! Woohoo! Come on. Come on, fishy. I honestly love bluegill fishing. It's really fun. Just freaking all you need is honestly a piece of line, a hook, and then, like, just a little piece of worm. Because they will go for anything. Bluegill are little dummies. Almost. Little dummy fish. But I love bass fishing the most. Oh, right when I say that, there's a smallmouth. I wouldn't be sad if he comes on my line. Oh, yep. First fish. First bass. Let's get it. How bad is she going to fight? Is she going to jump out the water and stuff? Oh. Oh, no. Stay in the box, baby. I'm gonna name her Bertha. First fish, Bertha. Yeah. Fish I've ever seen. Yeah, it's not, man, but it's all right, man. It's not all about the fish size, man. It's just all about the fight. Oh, this is the spot for smallies, though, honestly. Oh! Where'd you come from, brother? So I don't think we're gonna get that first mission done, because the bass are loving this lure for some reason. When I bought this lure, because it has some good stats. So first of all, honestly, I'm not gonna be able to do that, so let's back out. I'm gonna show you guys the shop real quick and everything. And we're gonna go buy some new lures for the walleye fishing, because we're gonna go get to some walleye fishing today. Okay. Yeah! Alright, 1 second, guys. Alright guys, and we are back, but now, I gotta show you the shop, so, but, like, there's all, these are all real, what's it called, all real lures by the real companies and everything, like, that's what I like about this so much, like, I actually have some of these lures, like, I have this one in real life, I have a lot of these lures in real life, because that's my hobby, is I love fishing, I love making these YouTube videos, so I hope you guys enjoy that, for one, but, we need to find some lures that are good for the walleye. Like this one, that's good for walleye. But if anything, I need to get like 20 pound test. Or yeah. I'm going to buy two things of that. But look, these are the boats as well. These are all real life boats as well. I want one of these so bad. I want the Ranger. I want a Ranger to go fishing with. You're going to be able to get new, what's it called, as well. I'm going to need to figure out with the water temp and everything like that. That's going to be cool. Because I'm going to need to learn all of that. But first, we're going to have to buy a hat. And I'm thinking we're going with the Jumping Fish for one. If you guys have any suggestions for what I should wear, tell me down below. Oh, no way. Oh. Oh, those are all when I start. We're gonna buy that. I shouldn't be buying these. Like, okay. Oh, come on. Aviators? Oh. Sorry, guys. I know it's all about. Yeah. So, I know I just wasted the money on that, but come on. The guy looks hella cool now. We're gonna spend 50 on that, and we have a little bit for lures. So, I think I'm gonna go. This is a good one for. Oh, that's 20, though. This is a cheap guy for a walleye. I'm just trying to get some cheap lures real quick. I've got how much money? I've got $30. I'm going to buy this lure so when I go get the bass fishing, because that's great for a look. All three different kinds of bass, that's great for. So we're going to go into this. We're going to go to what lake? What lake do you think? What lake has the bass? Let's go to this lake. Grand O... What? What is this lake called? Grand O Canale? Or... The lakes on here as well are also like real lake, like lakes in real life. Like, it's amazing. I love Rapala. Love Rapala for making this. Because I've been waiting for a new game on the Xbox One to come out like this. Like, congrats. Like, appreciate you guys so much. And if you guys are enjoying the video, make sure to come hit that like button if you guys like what you've seen. If you come this far, I appreciate it if you would please hit that follow button. Or subscribe button, follow. Sorry guys, I stream a lot as well, so. Just gets those two really mixed up. If you guys are telling me how the video is going, guys, just make sure to come comment down below. Tell me how the video is going for you. This we're going to stop here. What is my... So while we're here, I just bought a... freaking lure for something I'm not even gonna use. I want some of that. Yeah. Lures. I want Catch some bass, baby. Nearly there. All right, we're going to try to get a perfect cast. Oh, yep, there it is. Second try. Ooh, look at that beautifulness. Oh, do you guys see that? Oh, oh. Do you guys see this bass?
Yank the line.
Oh, look at it. Look at this small mouth, guys. Oh, this is a fight. This is going to be some good stuff. Oh, God. I've not fought a fish this big yet. This is going to be a good one. I'm thinking maybe a 4-pounder at least, I'm hoping. At least a 4-pounder, but look at this beautiful lady. She is coming in. Coming in hot. I have no clue how the line breaks in this game. I really don't. I think it's if you're outside of the box, the fish is able to flee or, like, actually gain some line on you. Ooh, yep. Almost 4 pounds. I was correct. There's a big one in there, though. Almost. He was over this way, actually. He was out in the back.
Almost.
Oh, that wasn't perfect. I think it's cool how every lure in this game has this. Like, it has this little thing you have to do.
Set the hook.
Ooh, a largemouth, yep. This one doesn't look as big, but I love bass because they're such a good fight. If you guys have ever gone bass fishing, let me know, because send me some pictures on the Twitter. I will leave the link. Because I will post a couple of mine. I'll post a couple of bass I've actually caught.
Keep going.
They're little guys. Nothing too big. But. Oh, another perfect cast. I like this lure. Like, I like the looks of it a lot. Oh, what's up, spotted bass? How you doing, brother? I don't want you, the yellow perch. No, I don't want you, bluegill. Come on. Oh, come on. Nah. There's so many fish right here, though. It's amazing. So many different kinds of bass, though, when I'm trying to go for just smallmouth. Oh, look at that one. Oh, we just passed a huge guy. Oh, there he is. That guy looks like he's going to be a fighter. I want to catch that, honestly. Where are we? Oh, the fish is getting close to our boat, though. Oh, quit lead. Quit taking line.
Good catch.
Okay, come on. I like the little current. Oh, yep. I like how we have, like, the goals and stuff. Like, I think that's really cool. Oh, what are you?
Yank the line.
Oh, there it is. That's the fish I wanted, too. A big old spotted bass. Oh, this guy's going to be a fight. Yeah. Sorry, guys. This one's a fighter. Intense. This is freaking intense on the ratio scale. Let's get it going. So right now I know I'm not really getting the missions done or anything, and I know I'm sorry for that, guys, but I am just fishing right now. I'm trying to get, after this video is over, I will go read about all the lures, figure out which one's the best ones I need for the current missions and everything, and I will let you guys know. Oh, dude, this fish is fighting so hard. It's crazy. Quit it. Yeah. It was only a nice 4-pounder. I want to catch some smallmouth.
Pretty good.
I need to catch the smallmouth. Come on, smallies. Oh, or is that? Oh, no, you're a largemouth. Oh, there's a smallmouth. Sweet. That's nice. I've already seen, like, people talk crap about this game, and I really don't know why. Like, Rapala came out with something very nice here. Like, I know it's like the one on the phone, but like, I think that is on the phone. The phone one's pretty like boring. Like, that one's boring, but like, for sure this one on the console is so much better. We're gonna actually just cruise back a little bit. I know we're fishing in the same area, but there's fish here, so that's what the good thing about it is.
You'll get them next time.
I like how there's that little thing though. Oh, yep. I just like how every lure has that special ability. It just attracts the fish around you. It's like, you know, having like a rattle trap or anything like that underwater. What the frick? Oh, it's glitched. Oh. My line's gonna snap for the first time. What? Oh my god, that was scary. What the hell is going on there? I wasn't able to move him into the circle at all.
Good going.
Alright guys, one more and then we're gonna get a new current mission going. So hopefully that will be cool. Oh shit, there was a fish I just landed right on top of. Was that you, buddy? Ooh, a little white carp. Oh. Mama. Damn, you are a biggin'. Oh, look at this thing. It's kind of sad that I want him to jump out of the water. Like, I want that. Oh, what? Instantly. My line snapped. Instantly. Oh, my God. Okay, I've got 17 left on there. That's fine. Okay, that's all geared up. Oh, I lost the lure. No. My bass lure's gone. What is this one good for? Can I catch? Well, hopefully the bass will go for this one. Oh. Right away? No? Nobody? Come on. I know you want it. It looks delicious. Delish. What's my second best? Oh, shit. The little cranker? No way. That's got a nice 3-star on there just for smallmouth. I should have been using this the whole time. I'm still mad that one big guy got away, but that's all on me. Oh, yep. This is the last one we need to catch for that mission. And we'll be getting it on. Oh, no. Get in. Come on, buddy. Dude, it's doing the same thing. Oh, there we go. I don't know.
Good going. Oh, check the next one. Yep. The list of late goals.
This is a late goal. I need to catch 15 pounds of perch. That's not that fun, but let's catch 15 pounds of perch. We're gonna cast off that way.
Nearly there.
Woohoo! Is there anything over here? Oh, yeah. There's some perches. Come on, perch.
Yank the line.
Oh. Honestly, I don't. That's nice to know. If you want to, what's it called, just leave your cast. Like, if you want to instantly cast, just hit B. Or if you've got a fish on your line and you want to instantly cast. Ooh, that looks nice. I want. What? What the heck? That wasn't. Oh god. Oh. Do you see this? Sorry, I keep just throwing it away, but they're not gonna help me with my. What's it called? Alright, whatever. We've been in the same place this whole time. Let's go change it up. Let's go find a new area on the lake. We're gonna pause real quick. Look at the map. Ooh. I think we're gonna go out in these. I think back out in the, like, middle of nowhere back out here. Or towards this. Would be good. But let's go find some new scenery to fish by. I like the little driving boat mode. I like how you can drive your own boat mechanics. This is awesome. I like how there's the freaking, you actually have a depth finder and everything. No. This is open water, brother. What are you talking about? I have a kayak. That's how I fish. I kayak fish, and it's honestly, it's great. You can get into better places. Ah! You can get into some good fishing spots with a, what's it called, a kayak. Spots that boats can't get into. But when the wind picks up,
almost,
it's pretty bad. So that's the only problemo with fishing in a kayak. I don't want no bluegill. No, brother, I don't want you. I don't want you either, brother. Oh, see, look, what's up with that? Why is he, like, is he special? Is that one special? Oh. Come on, brother.
Yank the line.
Alright, whatever. We're gonna leave this area, honestly. Where are the fish? Where are the fish that I want? Oh, what the heck was that? Did you guys see that? Boat started glitching. We're gonna cast in out this way, actually. Just gonna stop the boat. 0 miles per hour. This is a lot, like, more time-consuming than I thought it would be, but I fucking love it. Oh, yeah, there we go. There's where they are. They're out in the hiding. They're hiding in the grass.
Set the hook.
Yep, there we go. We're just going to stick here, fish for them, right out here by this spot.
A for effort.
That was actually pretty funny how he said it. Hey, what? Oh, I don't want you though, brother. I'm not about the your guys' life. I'm about this guy right there. Yep. You know. He knows. He knows I wanted him. So we're just making some moolah.
Kinda small.
I do not want to do a tournament at all. I just want to get cash together,
nearly there,
get some my gear up real quick before I try my first one. So probably in like an episode or two I'll get it going, trying to get that stuff done. But
set the hook.
I don't know how long these videos are going to be. It's just going to be, oh, there we go. It's probably going to be until I get my missions done. Maybe two sets of missions done. I don't know, but I know it's pretty lengthy at the moment, but I hope you guys, if anyone is there, I hope you guys are enjoying the video. Say what's up down below.
Nearly there.
But for this video, I am going to probably, just after we catch this 15 pounds of perch, we're going to get out of this. But tell me down in the comments if you guys like what you are seeing. I think it's freaking outstanding. Rapala. Love it. Love it, love it. Oh, come on.
Nearly there.
Come on, fishes. Come on, fishes. Oh, yep, there we go. That's what I want. There's already, like, there's a leaderboard for this game, and there's, I want to be on top, I want to be on that for sure. I want to be on top of it for catching the biggest largemouth, so that will be probably our plan at some point, is to just go largemouth fishing a lot. Oh, oh god, I don't want you, actually. Sorry, little guy. Didn't mean to hurt your teeth.
Nearly there.
Oh, white carp. Yellow. Oh god. Yellow perch, come on. Come here, buddy. Come here. Oh, you're a jumbo. We call you guys jumbos. Ooh, yeah, jumbo. I actually have caught one of these in real life, and I didn't know what it was, but it was, like, it was actually, like, a 2 or 3 pounder, one of these, and I was, like, holy shit, like, I didn't know. These are really good eating, if you guys did not know. Like, this is some, like, if you guys need fish, if you guys ever catch these, great eating. Oh, quit it. This little guy is fighting. He's a fucking...
That's a big
one. Oh, because he was a little guy. Oh, yeah, he was one little guy. He's a little biggie. Good cast over there.
Almost.
Pink. Get in the grass. Still kind of mad we didn't get that first mission done, though. Oh, yellow perch, come on. I see him down there to my left. Oh, that's honestly a big bluegill. That's a big sunfish. I kind of just want to catch him to catch him. I've got some fishing stories if you guys would actually like to hear them. They're real. They're not like, oh, damn, I was fucking fishing, caught me a fucking 85-pounder bass. But it's just like, I've got some fishing stories. So we'll probably tell a couple of those. Oh, yeah, that was fucking... I told you guys, that was... He was surprised with the size of that bluegill, too. Oh, I should park the boat up more close, because this is where they're all going to be, the little guys. I don't want
to. Yank the line.
Nah, brother, I don't want you. Oh, shit, you are fucking huge, though.
Yank the line.
Oh, yep. Come on, we're so close to getting this done. Like, why did they make us have to catch 15 pounds of bluegill? Because that's like, each bluegill is a pound or two, I swear.
Maybe you yeah. could use it as bait.
For real. So we are at almost
not
10.
Bad.
I love this freaking perfect cast animation.
Set like, the hook.
No, fuck off. So there's no more guys over that way.
You'll get them next time.
So I wonder what's up with this perfect cast situation. Do I get like better stats of catching fish or like what? Because it looks like it doesn't really look like it matters because I've just had 3 hooks in like 4 seconds. Oh, yep, there we go. Perch fishing's fun. I like fishing for like the sunfish and the little like little guys as well, but
not the biggest fish I've ever seen.
I know. I did not mean to bring in too small, bro. I know it's not bad. Come on, I'm Rockstar.
Set the hook.
Ah, whoa, bro! You came out of nowhere, scared me, man. You can't just do stuff like that, bro.
Hook him.
Yep, there we go. I like how it tells you what fish is looking at it too, so you don't really have to like wonder about what's going on. Oh. Yep. There we go.
Got a little one.
Hell yeah.
Almost.
Oh, stop it. Stop it. Nope. Stop it. Nope, I don't want you. Nope, I don't want you either. I want you. I want you though. Come on, brother. Let's get it. Let's tassel. You want to tassel with the star? Rock star? Come on. We'll tassel, tough guy. Come on. What are you doing? Oh.
You got a little one.
Alright, so about one more, probably? One or two more. We should have this set of goals done. I don't know if it's going to change. I don't know. I didn't play enough. I've only finished one goal when I played before I started making the videos for you guys. So that's how I did it.
Yank the line.
I don't want you. No. Yeah. There we go. Hopefully he's big enough. This helps so much. I like how it's just a little freaking
good
little
going.
Click.
Check
yep.
the next one.
There we did.
Late goals.
All right. we have bluegill. Catch 50 pounds of smallmouth bass. Catch one white carpy with original. Okay, for now, we're going to go try to catch bluegill. Because we have that bluegill mission again. Doesn't look like the bluegill are inhabiting these waters. Oh, yep, there they are. Right when I say that, come on, it always, something always happens with it like that. Oh, there we go. Bluegill, yeah. So.
You might as well throw that one back.
Oh man, I don't want to hurt the little guy.
Almost.
If you want to use live bait, bluegill is good for it if you want to use live bait in like real life for bass. Bass feed on bluegill. Bass feed on the smaller fish and everything. Ooh, yep. Come on, I think we're gonna actually get this bluegill one done. I'm excited for that. And all. Oh. And
he's all right.
So I wonder, I'm thinking the what's it called chains every time you go on a lake to the current goals and whatnot. I don't want you, but you are a pretty big guy. I don't want you at all. Come on. Oh yeah, that's a nice bluegill. I don't actually, looks like he's good. Good sizer. Tell me what lakes you guys want me to fish, because I am gonna go fish on all of them for sure.
Catching fish from the lake goals is a great
yep.
idea.
There we go. We did that. Got that one. Oh, it was a nice size little guy too. We're gonna get this one done as well, and then we're gonna get the original floating. Hopefully, this catches the white carp.
You'll get them next time.
Cause I didn't want any of them that first time. Cause frick the white. Oh. Aw, what? Come on, I didn't know it was gonna be that easy. Oh, yep, come back, brother.
Yank the line.
Just sucks because these things are, this doesn't dig deep, like it doesn't have a big enough bill to dig deep, it just sits on top of the water.
Yank the line.
Oh damn.
Set the hook.
Oh come on. So now it's like happening where the fish I don't want come on my line when the one fish that I did want when I was just doing the other mission, or didn't want, kept hopping on my line like it was nothing. Like he was a boss or something.
Not the biggest, yeah. Not the smallest. Oh, close.
Hopefully.
Yank the line.
Nope, I don't want you. Get out of here with your crap. Oh, I want you though.
Yank the line.
Nope, I don't want you, man. Get out of here. Yeah.
Yank the line.
Oh, that was one. I oh my god. Did I really just miss?
Hook him.
Aw, man. Come on, man. Why you gotta do me like that, man?
Set the hook.
Come on, man. No, I don't. Oh, that was a freaking fat bluegill, though. Oh, my God.
Yank the line.
Okay, we're gonna pull up the boat a little closer on top of the fishies. Just so, since this thing is a freaking shallow diver,
almost nailed.
We don't have that much problem. We're just gonna have to dig through this for a little bit. Oh, frick. It's like, Really? There's nothing. Maybe I shouldn't have freaking pulled up. Did I scare them all off or something? Is that possible? Is your motor like that in this game?
Not a bad cast.
Ooh, just on the perfect. The white car, come or the right crappy. Come on, crappy. Ooh, there he is. Took so long to get you, boo boo. Yeah, we got that achievement. Classy catch. Catch two fish with the Rapala OG lure. All right, guys. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed the video so far, because I really fucking loved it, honestly. Sorry to swear, but I really have fucking loved this. This is amazing. Great ass game. Can't wait to play more for you guys. Like, honestly, like, this game is going to be some... I'm going to play this a lot on my channel, so if you guys are at the end of this video, make sure to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, comment, tell me what I should do, what I should fish for down below. Come on, guys. And I will see you guys in the next one.